What are your first words, Jack and Jonas?
Pretty decent.
Liar. What do you think of that then, Jonas?
Oh, that was good.
Jesus Christ. What are you reckon? Oh, well, I'm glad you guys enjoyed it. Liars.
Okay, chaps, you just done your first open water dive. Yeah. Do you want to tell us about it?
It was cold, but really good.
Yeah.
It's pretty murky as well, but like not too bad. You can see decently far. So.
Just weird when you sometimes shoot up on the stake and then it all gets brighter all of a sudden. You've got to get control and come back down. That was alright, but...
Excellent.
Can't hear anything.
Mm. Did you do all the skills that you needed to do?
I think so, yeah.
Fantastic, well done. Welcome to another world.
Thanks.
So what do you want to know?
So, how was that dive?
The visibility was crap, it was slimy, it was disgusting, it was freezing, and I hated it. But apart from that, it was all good. Thanks, they did well.
I can't really use that one on the LTAC site, can I?
No, but you can amuse yourself now and again.
Yeah, but I'll have to edit out the word.
So Simon, how did your students do?
Rubbish. They're mostly paddy divers.
who trained them?
Well, you know what it's like. I only had about 10 minutes in the pool each session.
Yeah.
Jack, what'd you come out with?